Hi Dream Team, so sorry for the terrible lighting, terrible quality, whatever, but today I'm gonna do like, this is like a vlog to fill in for the cheer vlog, so I'm gonna call this cheer vlog, but don't get fooled because I didn't get to vlog today for cheer, so yeah, I'm just gonna be doing my makeup and talking to y'all. I have some of my old makeup in here. And I have some new makeup, but disclaimer, my throat, oh my god, disclaimer, I'm not going to be wearing mascara because I don't want to ruin my beautiful lashes. I don't know what color I should go for. I'll go through that in a minute. But first I'm gonna start off with this palette. It's like a nude palette.
Nude colors.
Okay, and then I'm gonna get this makeup brush. And I'm gonna go for probably just like make my skin like I want them like a flamey color, but I don't know. Probably this color. It looks darker because, oh there we go, that's the color I'm going to be using because it's the closest to my skin color. I'm also going to be doing a video soon, I mean it's not soon but it'll be like close to the beginning of school again, of like my back to school haul. Because I'm getting really expensive shoes and a lot of you know what those are. I'm gonna be getting the white Gucci slides for sure. I will, I know I am now. I'm also gonna be mixing with a darker color, so this color, so I can get that like effect. Okay, so okay, I'm living for this. Okay, so now let's go for this side. Okay, yes, I can, yeah, okay, so now I'm gonna go for like this sparkly orange for like the flame effect right there. It's hard to tell because of the lighting, but I need to get a ring light. Oh my gosh, this is cute. My dog probably just walked in front of y'all. Oh my gosh, it blends so well. Okay, so now I'm gonna get some more and do the other eye. Okay, this is gonna be a short video, but okay. That's probably how I'm gonna do my eyeshadow. Oh my god, look at that. Yes. But that's probably all I'm gonna do for now, so yeah. Bye, Dream Team.